Hello everyone, this is Epitacio Solis here with Everything with Epitacio. Today on my YouTube channel, I'm gonna play with you Assassin's Creed Origins. We're gonna play throughout the whole entire game at the hardest difficulty. So, let's hop right into it.
I thought Magi was supposed to protect the Pharaoh!
I am Magi to no Pharaoh! You see this?
I can read my own name, Nat! We will find you! We will find you in your sleep!
I never sleep. I just wait in the shadows, and I will kill you all! Everyone who sniffed the air that day in Siwa!
Holy shoot! Okay. I'm gonna love this.
You killed my master and left me for dead! That was a mistake!
Your master was a murderer!
I am his sworn bodyguard! It is a question of honor!
I am the Magi of Siwa!
Then you are a worthy opponent!
Yeah, I'm worthy, alright.
You are weak, Magi! But I am powerful!
Come on, man.
Sworn to kill.
Question of honor. It is a fight to the death.
So be it.
Oh, shoot. Bitch, boy.
Coming from somewhere.
It looks big. Like that. That looks cool, to be honest.
This must have been built centuries upon centuries ago.
Soldiers,
of course.
Let's see how hard you guys can be in hard mode.
Get him!
Die!
Epsilon! Watch out!
Fire! Is that you? It is Lambu!
You are telling me?
There's the Magi.
That was nothing.
Kill him! Kill his friend, and I'll take care of the Magi.
You are supposed to be dead!
And you will be.
And you're dead.
Sandstorm coming. I see you have made new friends.
They were setting up an ambush. It's a good thing I came to welcome you, huh? It's been months. Look at that beard, huh?
It's been nearly a year, my friend.
Feels good to get out and fight. I am out of practice. In Siwa, everyone differs to the soldiers on pain of death, or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
Four more. Come. It has been a long road. You need rest?
No. No rest. Not until all the masked ones' guts lie baking in the sand.
God, I have missed you. Where is your mouth?
There you are, boy.
Let us go, Sammy.
How have you been holding up since I left?
It has been difficult, Bayek. Without you, the villagers look to me to keep order. But the soldiers have set up a garrison, and they rule over all.
A garrison in Siwa?
Ptolemy wants the entire region kept on the hill. I do my best to keep the villagers out of trouble. I could use your help.
I'll do what I can. But do not forget, I have my own justice to pursue.
I knew I could count on you, Sammy.
What happened here?
The garrison soldiers are brutal. If they suspect a villager is lying to them, they burn his neighborhood. And worse.
Not
doing
that
much of a bad
job, but still like four guys, man.
They were not even that hard.
Whoa.
Welcome home, Bayek. Siwa has missed you.
Your farms, your goods, your children.
The villagers are drained of life.
No one in the Wahat could make a move without being questioned, threatened, taxed, or beaten. We all have learned to obey and keep our heads down. You see how it is.
Let's not attract attention.
Are you going to go to your house?
Nothing there for me. Tell me about the Ibis.
Met Dunamu.
Is he here?
He is the plague on the oasis. As you can see, the soldiers have become more brutal since he arrived. Before they got drunk and fought with the villagers. Now that Dunamu is here, they are disciplined and vicious.
All the more reason to kill him.
Do not take him lightly. He is lean and sinewy, but very powerful.
Behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun, priest to the Pharaoh.
Whoa.
Home. Leave your mount. He will not stray far. Go ahead on him. Rest, my friend. It has been a difficult day.
I have no interest in rest. I must prepare for this man.
Hetzibah! Hetzibah! Once again, the soldiers! Bayek!
Rabia! My Rabia!
I am worried about you.
You know me, eh? You should be worried.
Look at you! Cuts? Contusions?
I'm fine.
Sit! Sit! Sit. I'll take care of it.
You haven't changed.
And I've always patched you two up. Made excuses to your parents. Times have changed. But you, I can
Slumbering Osiris. I thought you would never wake up.
Ah, Rabia patched me up and I just...
I let you sleep. You need to be alert to tangle with Medunumun. In fact, my friend...
A new bow?
See if you like it.
I'll see if I do.
Best bow to hit is right in the head.
Right. Do you buy in the head? Bite in the head if I want to.
Now, one of the dummies is sturdier than the other. More owls in the rock over there.
How? Actually, wonder what the hell even that hard at all.
Good.
Hexiva!
What is it?
Soldiers are coming for you!
Go! Come, quickly!
Make certain no one gets out of the house alive.
Hexiva! We're just here to talk! Nomark Rujek's been killed! Your friend, the Magi, may have been involved. Come out, if you wish to clear his name.
Prepare an ambush.
Neck! They will find my letters and burn down my place. I will be executed.
Don't worry. I will take care of this.
Watch out!
Shoot, get down.
What's that? Who's there?
Keep low. He is getting too close.
Hey!
Take down!
Now for the rest of them.
Pay for the money, guy.
He's going to be surprised.
All right, do not leave the bodies out in the open. Man.
Yeah,
well. They will not see him here.
Come on, man. You heard me.
Hey now.
Yeah, that's right. Attack with you. Pow! Guess what? I counted a glitch. Behind the grass!
That does it.
Thank you, Bayek. I told you these Nekati idiots do not care.
I cannot believe their goal.
It is sad. Come upstairs. I will show you all the Magi duties of Siwa. All the problems of Siwa are here. I try to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So you are telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But the real problem is that man you want to kill. Majinomon. The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely things would improve. We soon learned the truth, actually.
I fear for the safety of your family, priest. I will move them to a more secure area.
That is the man you're up against.
I will find him and kill him.
Majinomon is a lot more powerful than he looks. And he is surrounded by the finest soldiers.
I do not care.
You'll be killed. You need to get tougher if you want to murder that spindly shit. For sure, you need better armor.
I can make that myself.
Weapons are more difficult. The soldiers took everything in the village.
I will talk to the blacksmith.
Yes, Benipe can certainly make something for you. Or Senu can help you find what you need.
Senu? Senu is alive.
Look who is coming.
Senu, old girl. In fine form.
Rabia has nursed you to health.
I must thank her.
The people are desperate for your help, Bayek. They'll help you if you help them.
I understand. To hunt for leather.
Bayek, I need some help with the requests on my table if you have any time.
That was my dad. Don't worry about him.
Teramun. Not like him to give up. The fresh water. Right. Bring in the Amanai cave.
Alright, I'm gonna go hunting for a bit.
Better look into it.
Go hunt.
go.
That's you. Oh, you killed him for me. Thank you. Happy to die. Gotcha. I was not gonna miss that.
This will be enough. Thanks to Nair, goddess of hunting.
That's what I killed you guys. Watch that, though. Or don't. Did I just kill that guy? Damn. Shoot, I missed. Gotcha. Hello. Ah, oh, shoot. How did I miss that? Pow. Oh, shoot. Gotcha. Alright. Time to gear up. Alright guys, that's all I'm gonna do for you today. Next one, well, some videos are gonna be only focusing on just upgrading some of the stuff here, like my bracer, the beast plate, breastplate, that means, stabilizer glove, and my quivers. Most of the time, in some videos, I'm gonna spend time, most of my time upgrading. If you wanna watch more of those videos too, as well. Because there are some videos I'm not going to do levels or campaign at all. So, in other videos I'm just going to do side quests and just start upgrading them. And the ones I'm going to upload are the ones that are, well, the ones with the real campaign and story. So, if you guys want those, comment section down below. Also, if you leave a like for this video, subscribe if you want to see more videos like these. For now, for next week, I'm going to start uploading videos 2 times a week, every Monday and Friday. That way, you guys can keep updated for this game and other stuff. So for now on, I'm gonna upload 2 videos every Monday and Friday. All right. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Also, see you next time. Peace.